Wow. So, your blood type has changed to something we've never seen.
So, what does it mean?
Today we'll be covering a young boy named George. George, come over here. So...